Hello friends, this is Miss Jennifer. And I have two things today I'm going to show you all that don't seem like they may be really related, but they are to our passage that Pastor Marion's going to talk about today. The first one is a globe, and this is actually it's a paperweight. It's made out of marble, but it's a globe of the entire world. And the second one is a bottle, and it's got a piece of paper in it. And I'll start with telling you about this object. So there's a story about a man that was on a cruise ship, and he decided that he was going to really see if this idea of putting a message in a bottle would actually find its way to anybody. And so he put three bottles in the ocean from his cruise ship, and he put a dollar bill in there as well. And he said on the piece of paper, "If you find this, use the dollar bill to mail it back to me." Well, amazingly, two of the three of those bottles came back to him. And so I was doing some thinking about that, and I was thinking about God's commandment that we go around the world and we tell everyone about Jesus. And I thought, well, maybe what we do is we put a Bible verse in a bottle and we put it out in the ocean, and hopefully people will, you know, they'll get it and they'll get the message. But then when I started thinking about that a little bit more, I realized that that was really a foolish idea, because that really doesn't follow Jesus's commandment, which is to go around the world to tell others about Jesus and to let them know that Jesus is our Lord and that we need to turn from our sin and that we need to follow him. So the globe, as you remember, is the reminder of what's called sometimes in the Bible the Great Commission. And so think about the globe and think about the bottle today, and think about how you can share the word of Christ to everyone that you meet. Let us pray. Dear Jesus, we thank you for this day. We thank you for the reminder that you are our Lord and that it is our responsibility to share the love of Christ with everyone. Amen.